Hi folks, this is David Kwan. So in the previous video I just said a whole bunch of, I don't know, it wasn't a very organized thinking. It was a blog, you know, it was a video recording of me just talking about the topic of New York City and NYU and a lot of kind of other universities in New York City organizing, community organizing, and coming together to protest and to rally and do movements like die-ins where people come to this space to disrupt, and they pretend that they're dead, like how Eric Garner and many Michael Brown and Tamir Rice and pretty much black men who are unarmed, who had an interaction with police officers, and the end result was that they ended up dead. And that's what they've been organizing for, and I talked a bit about that. I don't know if any of what I said was actually really well said or coherent. There are many other people out there who are so much more eloquent and so much more exudes passion when they talk about this and exudes outrage. I'm not as good at kind of displaying or demonstrating that within myself. You know, my manner of speech is kind of soft-spoken in a way. Anyway, one more thing I did want to add is just the leadership response. So, in New York City, our mayor is Mayor DeBlasio, I forget his first name. I think it's Bill DeBlasio. Gosh, oh my gosh, that's so bad. That is so bad. I don't remember his first name. But Mayor DeBlasio is our mayor, and there was also a news outlet that kind of interviewed Rudy Giuliani, who was our mayor before. Way before, you know, it feels like such a long time ago, because Bloomberg was the mayor of New York City for, gosh, over 12 years or something like that. He did 3 terms. I know that's true. So before Bloomberg was Giuliani, when 9/11 happened, you know, so he talked about the Eric Garner stuff for whatever reason. All kinds of people get interviewed, which, you know, I don't have a problem with, but it's so interesting, the stark contrast between what de Blasio did in response and said in response and what Giuliani said in response. So I'm sure you guys are pretty familiar with what Giuliani said. The gist of it is kind of like, well, people like Eric Garner wouldn't end up dead by the police if I might be kind of distorting what Giuliani actually said, but the kind of the thing he talked about a lot was like black on black crime. You know, if black people aren't committing crimes, and if black people aren't criminals, and if they obey the law and respect the police, then they wouldn't be dying like this. It was kind of the gist of the message. Very broad general statements. I don't think he actually talked specifically about what happened with Eric Garner. Which is interesting because, you know, the people like him, you know, more conservative-minded folks who don't really see racism as a systemic issue, it's weird to me when they decide to be specific, like on Michael Brown's case. A lot of the talking points were, like, super specific. But in the case of Eric Garner, people are looking at the much broader aspect, like, what about black and black crime? You know, well, what about this, you know, this white person who committed suicide because he was bullied? Are we, you know, because we're focusing on the lives of black people, are we diverting attention from this boy who killed himself who needs so much help? Shouldn't all lives matter and not just black people? One of the talking points, very broadly talking point. I don't know. It bewilders me why. I mean, I know why they do it, but it's just interesting to see where the talking points go. But Mayor de Blasio, actually, his response when Eric Garner died was I was like, what? You know, no other like our previous mayors in New York City would not have done this. Bloomberg, Giuliani, maybe way back in the 80s, Dinkins would have kind of done a similar thing, but he was a black mayor who had very progressive ideas. But, and also, like, you know, whatever. That's in the 80s, whatever. But de Blasio kind of went and visited family members of Eric Garner, like the mother and, I don't remember exactly who he visited, but he visited them, gave them his condolences, and just kind of talked about, like, how he feels so sorry for them, and how he feels regret that this happened, and that this was a tragedy. Like, holy crap, that was amazing. So that was a very specific response that the mayor has done, which I thought was, you know, that's what Mayor de Blasio was kind of, it was a stark contrast to our former mayor, Rudy Giuliani, which I thought was very interesting. And some of the talking points that Mayor de Blasio is saying right now is not anything about black-on-black crime and not anything about how black people are criminals or some of those talking points that Giuliani mentioned. But stuff like police retraining the police will be important for the community. And reestablishing trust between police and the community is going to be a big challenge that this city needs to undertake. That's the talking point. Holy crap. I don't even... I think that's amazing. It shouldn't be amazing, but it is amazing. Because who else is saying that kind of thing? Almost no one else. Like, in the leadership position. Look at all the politicians. Nobody's saying anything like that. You know, and it's just amazing to have a mayor in New York City who is kind of the head person in terms of how police are, you know, he appoints the police commissioner, he has direct relationship with the police commissioner, when the police commissioner oversees how NYPD and the police officers are trained, conducted, hired, all that kind of things, you know, so it's quite amazing. And even the office of the mayor, you know, New York City office of the mayor, which is Blasio's administration, even let out a statement about Eric Garner, which is kind of something that's pretty incredible. You know, I don't really expect the mayor office to be like, we recognize the systemic racism inherent in our system that is so disproportionately and disadvantageous and just harmful to people of color, especially darker skinned Americans like black people and brown people and Hispanic people. Things that, you know, that might be too much to expect out of a person in leadership position. But even that said, I mean, I think it's quite amazing what at least de Blasio has been able to say and do. It's moving to me in some ways. Like, it's pretty incredible to have this person as the leader of the city. There's no other politician really is kind of saying those kind of talking points, which is also a very broad talking point. It's not a very specific to Eric Garner, and it's not very it shouldn't really be that controversial of a statement. I personally feel we need to retrain the police so they don't, you know, so they're not, we need to retrain the police so that this kind of stuff doesn't happen, and we need to help the communities, civilian communities that are policed by the police, to have a better trusting relationship with the police. That's the talking points. I don't know, I don't feel very bothered by those comments. I don't know about you guys. But yeah, that's just what I wanted to add, that this was the response of Mayor de Blasio, which is in total contrast to the talking points of someone like Rudy Giuliani, who used to be a mayor of New York City, which kind of just, I can't understand, fathom. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say for today. I'll end it here, and in the future, I'll probably end up doing more videos about kind of related topics here and there, along with some of the other projects, things. You know, it's always weird for me to on this channel where I talk about super serious emotional topics, and I also post stuff about video games, and I post stuff of me reading the Bible and responding to it, there's a lot of things that happen just on this channel, so it's kind of hard to prioritize which I want, you know, people to see and which are just kind of fluffy stuff. I don't know, like, YouTube doesn't really allow me to kind of organize this thing like a blog site, like a WordPress wouldn't let me do. But that's a whole different topic altogether. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.